What's up, guys? Welcome back to another Steverville Food Review. Today we stopped by Dunkin' to try their blueberry iced matcha latte. Let's check it out. All right, guys, here it is, the blueberry iced matcha latte from Dunkin'. I have never in my life had matcha anything, but I can tell you, even through this cup, just seeping out of the top, this blueberry is like really, really fragrant. Just in time, I guess, for, I was trying to think of what holiday it is. Just in time for St. Patrick's Day. You have that green color. Can't really get you a good look inside the cup. That's probably about as good as I'm going to be able to do without spilling it. Just in time for St. Patrick's Day. You got that green drink. I've had the purple drink. I've had the red Kool-Aid. I have never had the green drink. It's green matcha. So matcha is crushed up green tea leaves. I think it's like usually brewed. But this is just the powder itself, the actual matcha powder, ground up green tea leaves. It's supposed to be really, really good for you. A lot of nutrients, I guess. Antioxidants. I don't know what else you get. You get some good stuff out of it anyway. We're also going to be doing the matcha-covered glazed donut. I guess also in time for that St. Patrick's Day. We'll set that one aside. Get into this main star of the show. Give this blueberry iced matcha latte, give it a try. I really just taste blueberry. It's like almost like blueberry milk. So the matcha must not have like a really strong flavor. Like on its own, it's good. I like the blueberry flavor. It's lightly sweetened, not overly sweetened. It's lightly sweetened. So this is a small. It was $3.99, and then that matcha covered donut was 99 cents. Total for me after that matcha tax was $4.73. It's a pretty good bit for a small matcha latte and a donut. Blueberry milk. That's what I get there. Blueberry milk. All right, so let's check out this matcha topped donut. All right, the matcha donut, that matcha powder has like a little bit of a twang, a little bit of a like a tangy flavor. By the way, I had to move the car just a little bit, so change the scenery just a touch. I just had to kind of angle the car a little bit to get the camera out of the sun so there wasn't a glare. Matcha powder on the donut, to me, it has like a grassy, leafy, tangy, twang kind of flavor to us. I mean, that's the best way I could describe it. It's decent. It's got an okay flavor. It does, the word tang really does kind of set in well with it, because like the tang powder, how that tang powder gets you right back here. As soon as it hits your mouth, it kind of catches your saliva glands in the back and kind of pulls your jawbones in just a little bit. Maybe not your jawbones, but it kind of just that tanginess. That's what you get from that dusting on the top of the donut. So as far as like this blueberry iced matcha latte, I had to think of the name of it again. It's a decent beverage. It's very much very milky. I mean, that's that latte part, milk, blueberry flavored. I don't really taste the matcha in here. I'd kind of like to have, or, you know, like try the regular matcha, just matcha on its own, and get a good idea of like what that really tastes like. It's supposed to be really good for you, so I might just do that. I might give it a try. As far as the blueberry iced matcha latte from Dunkin', on a scale of 1 to 10, I'm gonna give this a 6.9. It's a good beverage, not something I would really recommend, not something I would get again, but I would like to try the matcha varieties, whatever other variety of drinks that they have at Dunkin', maybe just a regular iced matcha. I might give that a try because it intrigues me a little bit. I'm not going to give the donut a grade. It's just a glazed donut with that dusting powder on top of it. It was 99 cents. I wouldn't pay that again for it. Probably not something I would get like in a dozen. I wouldn't get it in a dozen, so it's not something I would get again. Not something I would recommend. 99 cent, a little too much for it. $3.99 for this is probably a little more. Again, not probably. It's a little bit more than what I would pay for it again. Anyway, blueberry iced matcha latte. Very fun to say. That's my view of these two items from Dunkin', and with that, I say good day.